Hello everyone, I'm back again. As usual, on the weekend, I will share moment in the love in your eyes. This time, I will share an annoying moment about Eunsook. Yesterday, she was already angry and threw out Yongyi. Then the next day, she looks regretful even though she still doesn't admit she was wrong. She thinks Yongyi will return to Kim family house because Yongyi has no other purpose. Usually, Yongyi always comes home to the Kim family house after being scolded by Eunsook. I think this is also the reason for Eunsook kicking out Yongyi just like that. Now that Yongyi hasn't come home for a few days, she starts to worry. She thinks that maybe Yongyi is staying at Changyi's house. Baekhyun is relieved that Yongyi is at Changyi's house. Chang-il took the initiative to contact Changyi, but it was too late. It would be bothersome if Changyi called now. Eunsook persuaded Chang-il to contact Changyi tomorrow morning, but Baekhyun told Eunsook to contact Changyi because this is all Eunsook's fault. Baekhyun also said that if, for example, Yongyi is at Changyi's house, then Eunsook has to go to Changyi's house, then apologize to Yongyi and bring Yongyi home. Eunsook received Baekhyun's order with a little frown. I'm worried that Eunsook will suddenly get angry again with Yongyi when she finds out that Mirina has leukemia. I'm afraid Eunsook will blame Yongyi again this time. Moreover, the one who accompanies Yongyi in the hospital is not Kim family, but Kyungjun. I hope Eunsook learns from experience and can be more patient in dealing with problem. At least, she can be wise like Baekhyun or Jung-hoon. Okay everyone, that's Eunsook's annoying moment in the love in your eyes. Thank you for watching my video.